like they used to before. And I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna
tell you. We've been married for 4 years now. So
honey, now. Oh, she makes me happy when I come back from work and my wife will open the door and start a funny dance. And she makes me happy.
He sometimes just randomly brings some flowers. When I see him with flowers, and yeah.
After our wedding, so her parents wrote us letters and they asked us to read those at our honeymoon. When we read the letter from her mother, we were having tears on our eyes. I think it was because the letter had a lot of emotions in there, because the words that her mother wrote down was really, I guess, very honest, very touching, and so it made us feel a lot of different emotions. We still have the letter with us, and that I remember when we got together.
One thing that I can promise to him is that I will respect him as always, and I love you. And I will love you forever.
I will promise her that we will always be, of course we can't be happy all the time, but I'll try my best so we can be happy for most of the time. And I hope we can always be happy and healthy and loving each other.
I'll just keep on making the same.